This is a ThinkPad X230 laptop, manufactured in June 2013. I will install the Xubuntu operating system on this ThinkPad. First, turn on our laptop, then press the F1 key to enter the BIOS settings. In the BIOS settings, go to the Restart tab. Set OS Optimized defaults to enabled. Press F9 to restore default settings. Press F10 to save and exit. After the system restarts, press F12 to enter the startup item selection. Select boot from USB HDD. Here we come to the Xubuntu startup item selection menu. We choose to try or install Xubuntu. Next, we wait for the system to be loaded from the USB disk. Here we choose to install Xubuntu 24.02.2 LTS. Next, we wait for the installation wizard to start. Step 1 Language Selection. I selected English and continued. In the second step, I chose the American English keyboard and continued. Step 3 Network Selection. I chose not to use the network and continue. Step 4, select the installation method. I chose Intercactive installation. Step 5, select the installation type. I chose Xubuntu desktop version. In the sixth step, I chose to install a third-party plugin. Step 7, hard disk installation option. I chose to erase the hard disk and install Xubuntu. In the advanced features of erase hard drive, I chose none. Confirm the full installation and continue. Step 8, create an account. Fill in your desired username and password respectively. Step 9. Select time zone. Step 10. Confirm the installation information. Step 11. Install Xubuntu 24.04.2 LTS. Step 12. Complete the installation and restart the computer. This is the default desktop of Xubuntu. This is the Xubuntu start menu. This is the task manager. This is the settings menu for Xubuntu. This is the Xubuntu driver manager. Now we check for system updates. View available software upgrades. Download upgradable software and system updates. Upgrade software and system updates. Update completed and restart. System restarting. Xubuntu system menu display. Install Debian, NeoFetch, and Vim in the terminal. View system information through NeoFetch. Shut down. Thanks for watching. If you like my channel, please like it, click the bell, and subscribe to my channel.